Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Frank back here again with another video for you guys, and in today's video, we're going to be reacting to emo bands on crack yet again. This is number 16. I remember this time. And you're back. You needed your weekly dose of emo crack. One of my favorite series. I don't have many series, but this is one of my favorites. I love it. I love watching emo memes and reacting to them with you guys. It's fucking great. Also, before I start this video, I'm trying something new out. If you are subscribed and you hit the bell, within the first 30 minutes of me uploading videos, if you're part of the notification squad, I'm gonna be replying to as many comments as possible. So that's something new I'm trying to do, and yeah, you're gonna wanna have the bell clicked for future uploads. Anyway, why don't we just get right into this? This video is called Emo Bands on Crack, Crank That Frank, Volume 2, by the channel Punk Powered. I hope there's some fresh, dank emo memes in here. I hope it has Tyler Joseph Falling. If not, I forgive you, though that is a good meme as of late. But yeah, you guys know what I do by now. I just talk about how much I want to fuck every single band member. And that's all I do. This is what you get on the Crank That Frank channel. You get me reacting to cringy musicallys. You get one non-emo video a week. And you get me talking about how much I want to fuck every single emo band member. Welcome to the Crank That Frank channel. Thank you for subscribing. All right, Emo Bands on Crack 16. Let's react to this together. Because I do not watch these before I react to them. That I promise you. Which could be a good or bad thing, because I don't know if it's going to be a good video. Let's hope it is. Whew. All right, let's start.
I'm gonna need you to say these lyrics a little bit slower, Patrick. We're going down, down, okay?
Oh my god, wait. What the fuck is going on? She's a car. What? Wait, did anyone just process what happened? That was the most crackiest crack edit that I've seen in quite some time. What were you on when you made that? Because I want some. The song's on the radio, shit. My favorite part of that was probably, Fuck Me Harder. Brilliant, brilliant. I feel like that's what Tonal Pilots would look like and sound like if you actually did emo crack. Emo crack is a dangerous drug, kids. But I recommend it over normal crack. Do you guys believe that when I put reacting to emo bands on crack in a video title, some people still think I'm actually on crack when they click the video? That would be interesting, wouldn't it? Anyway, hey, I can't even dissect that one because too much happened. But it was beautiful. I'm not even gonna question it. I'm just gonna let it live and sorry, can we watch that one more time? I feel like Brendan in the Drunk History of Fall Out Boy when he's like, what the fuck is going on? Emotional. That's also a sneak peek of what Brendan is gonna look like when he's trying to make those high heels work. I don't know what that's from. I don't want to know what that's from. This should have been the official Fairly Local music video, though. That I can tell you.
We gotta talk to Mikey. What do? You fuck the couch. Ew. And you gotta bring me. Nuh-uh. Where's Mikey?
Oh my god. Yeah, trust issues, not to mention. What's gonna happen? Okay, it's an old meme, but it checks out. That worked incredibly well. That worked a little too well. Wait. They say newcomers have a certain smell. Yeah, trust issues, not to mention. They say I have crippling depression. Bitch, what? There's no oxygen left in me. That worked a little too well. Sometimes these work so well that I kind of question if they were engineered to be memes. I'm sure these bands are aware of the memes. Like I said, it's an old meme. But it checks out. Moving on.
Bitch, where?
Are you still mad at me? You fucked my husband. That was last year. Bitch, it was yesterday. Stop putting him up there. Yeah, one day he gonna just say fuck it and come down and bust his head.
Oh, they should have put Tyler Falling. No! I don't even have time for commentary in this one. Let's just let the memes flow.
Sir, I had a question about this couch. Oh, yeah, what can I help you with? Does it come with that guy?
That's fucking sweet.
Slide to the right. Crisscross.
I just blocked out for a little bit. This has memes that are going by so quickly, I can't even stop and be like, this was funny because of this. I'm in awe at this crack compilation. Truly, truly a work of art. Where did I even leave off? Oh yeah, it was the tentacle porn.
Sup, ladies? You ever heard of Vine?
Like the tree?
No, not the fucking tree.
The mom said you make my vagina cry.
Yeah, I just fucked your bitch. That's so good to flip. I say come, but she got the hotel.
Yeah, we'll get a larger one.
What the fuck? America!
Fuck yeah! You a virgin?
Hell no.
Wanna come over? I'll bring the mustard. Mustard? I'm a freaky bitch.
Oh shit, is that Satan over there? I think he's waving you.
Oh.
We should hang out sometime.
I had to stop it for my boy Ryan Ross. I love you, Ryan. Even though you're not active, my love will never fade for you, Ryan. I'm sorry if I'm just like staring at this one and just kind of laughing, but I don't know what else to do. It's just like, it's all happening so fast. I literally just feel like Brendan be like, what the fuck is going on? I said it before, and I'll say it again. I don't care if that was covered up by a fucking kazoo, or whatever the fuck that was. If you put a G note in these videos without a warning, you can get fucked. Because you're a little bitch. You're a little bitch. It's not because I almost cry every time I hear it. Although, it took me a second because I think it was covered up by a fucking kazoo. Honestly, what instrument was that? Put a Gino warning, okay? Bitch. Now I don't like you anymore. Maybe you can redeem yourself. If these memes upcoming are dank enough, maybe I'll forgive you. But it takes a lot. It usually takes a good ride and edit to pull me around. Hot.
Told you life was gonna be this game.
You guys know those famous video game girls, famous video game girls, famous video game.
What's up, fuckers?
I'll take some lemonade. Are you sure you don't want to get lemon laid? Aren't you like 9? Bitch, I'm 11.
I don't care because I had Brendan Urie and Ryan Ross. Okay, so I forgive you for the Gino without the warning. Just needed to see Ryden. Just needed to see if, you know, you're with me on the Ryden thing. I'm a little bitch for Ryan Ross. I've said it a million times and I'll say it a million times more. Until I'm on Emo Benz on crack number 1 million. Until I disintegrate into a bunch of repressed emo dust. Jesus!
This right here stole my boyfriend, so I snatched her edges and now she's bald.
I... no disrespect to Sarah. I don't mean any disrespect. I just think that edit was Hey, Brendan, no disrespect. I just think that edit was really funny. That's what I'm trying to say. You've won me over yet again. That was one of the better riding edits I've seen, but I get a little uncomfortable when Sarah's involved. Cause I'm gonna respect, you know, their marriage, but at the same time, Ryden. So, you know, that's what fanfiction's for, right? That's what the milkfic is for. This is so gay, I love it. Oh my god.
The inner machinations of my mind are an enigma.
I'm so done. Oh my god, my channel's literally just me almost masturbating on camera to Ryan Ross and Brendan Urie about the milkfic. Again, that's one of the best Ryden edits I think I've ever seen. This is kind of sidetracking, but I love how inactive Ryan Ross is. I mean, I don't love it, but I love how inactive he is and the fact that he's like, it's like, what the fuck are you doing nowadays? And I'm so hardcore about riding still. And it's like, what year am I in? I just want to keep riding alive, fam. And also, that's the inner machinations of my mind. Can I just, one more time? Can I just relive that one more time?
The inner machinations of my mind are an enigma.
Am I high again? No, motherfuckers, I just landed.
Give me a good high bump. Give me a good high bump.
Brendan, you're always high. God damn it, Frank. You better enjoy this. I nearly got a virus on my computer trying to get these videos. I love the Tyler dancing too. Anywho, hope you enjoy this crack vid like I do. Very meme, such wow, much emo. Okay, I'm done. But my parents don't look through my downloads folder. That will be bad. Bye. Okay, I don't think they made these edits because they were like, oh, I almost got a virus trying to download these. Anyway, those were very good emo memes. Love keeping the crack community strong. Emos and repressed emos unite. Welcome to the Crank That Frank channel. I am a train wreck. I need to get my life together. Why did you leave, Ryan Ross? Alright guys, so that's gonna wrap it up for today's video. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I'm a little tired. I'm sorry about that. So I'm sorry if it seems like I'm tired or a little off. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you give it a very big thumbs up, like the video, favorite, share it, do all that fun stuff. Make sure you subscribe to me, it helps it a lot. And also when you subscribe to me, make sure you hit the notification bell. Like I said, if you have the notification bell clicked, I'm gonna be responding to comments within the first 30 minutes of every upload. And test it out and see how much you guys like that idea. Make sure you have the bell clicked if you want to get noticed by Repressed Emo Senpai, Crank That Frank. And as always, if you want to be featured in this series, if you want your channel featured, just obviously make an Emo Bands on Crack video and put Crank That Frank in the title so it's easy for me to find. And maybe harass me on Twitter or something like that. But yeah, I really enjoyed this one. I want to know which edit you guys enjoyed the most. I feel like it also moved really, really fast. There was an unwarranted G note that was kind of covered up by a fucking kazoo, but was made up for with Raiden. I feel like a G note without a warning could only be made up with a Raiden edit. It's like two opposing forces. It's like, you hit me with that G note, but you gave me that Raiden, daddies. And also before I forget guys, make sure you follow me on Twitter, @CrankThatFrank, and turn on Twitter notifications. You'll get notified every time I send out a new tweet, which is every time I post a new video, because I always tweet out in case YouTube's not working. You get shitty memes, life updates, more shitty memes, and more shitty memes. I'll see you in the next video. I'm gonna go jerk off to some Raiden edits. I'm so funny. All right, I love you guys very, very much, and I will see you in the next video. You just